Today I'm meeting Donna and she's going to show me the centerpieces. She's doing three events. There's a lot she needs to finalize. Sheena has an exam and she cannot come with us.
I hope my mom and Donna are making great decisions right now because I have no time to put into this wedding right now. I just have to study, study, study.
The whole thing behind this piece, it was supposed to be a very elegant, simple piece.
I would like it to make a little different.
Okay.
I would want you to add the candles.
Okay, add
so
more candles.
More romantic, just go with the same
okay.
feel. Donna does understand my vision, and she's willing to change things. She's willing to incorporate any ideas that I have.
I love the linens that you brought back from India that you worked so hard on. They really do look beautiful.
Yeah, they do this, I think for the lighting and everything, it's going to come out beautiful. I designed every little detail, the table linens, the chair covers, even the napkin rings. Yes, I did go all out for Sheena. I hope one day she can remember that.
You're a very tough woman to please,
oh
and I love
God.
It. I love the challenge.
I'm finally done with my board exam, so I'm sitting down with my mom and sister and seeing where in these 4 weeks I can help or what I've missed.
You ready?
Yeah, nervous. There's like a lot of stuff to do.
Yeah. We got the invitations in. I know you didn't pick your invitation. I did. I hope you'll like that.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
I love the color.
It's silk.
It's silk?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh, our timeline.
Timeline.
Oh, and our wedding website. These invitations are absolutely stunning. I'm probably the only bride that had no input into her invitations, but I absolutely love them. My mom did a phenomenal job.
I have a lot of things. I can show you. Before the cocktail, I kept it very very royal. Beautiful table linens and velvets.
Oh my, in velvet. We have velvet tablecloths.
And I even did the centerpieces just to put it together in a way.
You mean centerpieces?
Yeah.
Seems like everything's been taken care of and every detail's been looked after. So what is like, what can I do? Like, what do I get to do? Nothing.
No, you could.
My mom loves being in control, so she kind of hasn't complained too much that I haven't been part of the wedding planning, and most of my opinions she doesn't really listen to anyway. Tonight is a boat party. I am incredibly excited. It's gonna be so fabulous. We're gonna be going around New York City.
Oh, wow. The room looks beautiful. It looks perfect.
I'm really excited to surprise Anand for my dance. He's never seen me dance before. My mom had my new dance outfit handmade in India and rushed to me. I'm absolutely in love with it, and it looks perfect.
Are we all ready to get started tonight? Yeah?
Sheena's dance is incredible. I was really surprised.
I feel like my dance went really, really well. Anand looked so happy the whole time, and I was just focusing all my energy on him and having a lot of fun.
She did such a good job, and I can't believe she put that whole thing together just for me. That was pretty special.
It is incredibly fabulous to show my guests around New York City from a yacht. Everyone is just in awe and stunned at how amazing the party is. And they're probably never gonna forget a party like this. I can't believe my wedding day is here. I am so, so excited.
Oh my God. You can see all of Central Park from here.
Oh my God.
The dress here.
I can't believe the day is here. It's a nice feeling, but you're just worried everything should come up to the way you had planned.
These are the blues that I'm adding in.
Just add one or two. Let's see where we were going to do it. This ribbon color and your flower color doesn't match. You know that, right?
You gotta see it all put together.
I think things are looking pretty good, but I still think Donna needs to figure out a few things.
We're gonna put a candle, right?
It's gonna have candles on top. Relax.
No.
Everything's gonna have a candle.
This she's wearing.
She's wearing this.
Not wearing this right now.
Now, is this a headpiece?
No.
This neckpiece.
Okay. What do you think of the ballroom?
Oh my God. You have the napkin hole rings, right?
Yes, we have the napkin rings in
it. Make sure that's put in. The whole room is gonna change with that.
Do you know where mom is at all?
She went to see the mandap.
I need my mom's help with this outfit. There's so many different pieces of jewelry, so I'm kind of getting a little annoyed at this point.
I feel like I look like messy right now.
You feel like you look messy? Okay, that's odd.
I'm getting really anxious now because my mom's not here to help me get dressed. I haven't seen her in a few hours.
Mom!
Where
has she been?
She
was downstairs.
You need your nose pin? Which ones did you get her?
Mom, just zip your mouth and help.
She gets stressed, she gets angry, but sometimes she forgets that I'm her mother.
What do you want? What have you been? Downstairs.
No, it's nice. You want to do like that, right? Pin it up. With this?
You ready?
Take a deep breath, baby. You're doing good.
Sheena's really stressed out. She just needs, like, you know, just for me to tell her she's looking good.
Does it go like this?
Yes, exactly.
Right there. Yes.
Yeah, now just let it go.
Being up on this horse in the middle of Manhattan on 61st Street is really incredible. Everybody's partying and dancing on the street, and I definitely feel like I'm Indian royalty sitting up here. It's really amazing. As Sheena walks down the aisle, she looks very beautiful. I really feel like I'm so lucky to have her.
Seeing Anand as I walk down the aisle is the most amazing feeling ever. Seeing everything put together is absolutely stunning. It looks like we're Indian royalty, and I feel like we fit perfectly into this setting.
Please be seated. So now, bring the hand together.
I am happy that we decided on a traditional Hindu ceremony. There's some cool traditions that we go through, and everything has so much meaning to it.
Means, ladies and gentlemen, and now I pronounce Anand and Sheena as man and his wife.